the Injection Molded Checklist. 10 must-know questions designers must ask. Injection molding continues to grow as manufacturers replace traditional materials like wood, steel, and fiberglass with thermoplastic resins that are lighter in weight but just as durable. If you're thinking about a conversion to injection molding, you may have questions about the process and quality of the finished part. We've narrowed down the 10 critical questions to ask before beginning a project. Where is the part going to be used? For example, is the part a standalone product or a piece of a larger assembly? Is it for industrial use or a consumer product? Understanding the industry and how the end user will interact with a part will impact your design and materials. When is the right time to bring in my molding supplier? The sooner your molding supplier is involved, the more you'll save on tooling costs, simplifying the design, and eliminate rework. Who owns the final part design and tooling? The answer should always be you. The part represents your intellectual property. Be sure to ask these questions up front. Does the molding supplier have experience in the relevant industry? Can the injection molder meet my deadlines and milestones? What's the right molding technology for the part? Traditional injection molding? Structural foam injection molding? Gas assist injection molding? Overmolding? What's the right resin for the part? What part geometry and specs are we designing to? Strength? Temperature? Appearance? Chemical resistance? What compliance bodies and certifications does my part have to pass? We've actually put together these 10 questions, along with some supporting detail, in our free guide, Designing Injection Molded Parts, a handbook for designers and engineers. You can find it online at www.ferriot.com. That's F-E-R-R-I-O-T.com. Hope it helps on your next project design.